Hi, I'm Ruth Willenborg, and this is my family Fitbit Fun Witi application, and I also wrote the application up on a blog that is linked here. What the application does is it is a Node-RED implementation, two workflows running on Bluemix, and one of the workflows will send a text message when a family member hits 10,000 steps for the day, and the second workflow has a real-time graph of the Fitbit steps. So let me show you that working now. So this is my Node-RED workflow running on Bluemix, and I have one workflow here which is picking up a Fitbit node, 10,000 steps, creating a little warning to get moving that mom has 10,000 steps, and using the Twilio node to send a text message. And then the second workflow uses a Google Charts request and response. So that's setting up a chart request on Fitbit steps. So we'll look at that in a minute. And then it's doing a pull of Fitbit activities, setting up the step variables. My data's coming live, and right now I've got the other parts of the family hard-coded in. That was just a time thing. And then it's set up to put the steps to the chart. And this is a debug node. And you can see live over here the data coming from the Fitbit. So if we go to the URL for my application, but we go to Fitbit steps instead, we will see a chart real time of the data coming from the Fitbit. You can see my steps, and then the hard-coded steps for my husband, and then the hard-coded steps for my son, who likes to win, so he's hard-coded at 1,000 steps more than me. And the last thing here is my phone showing the text messaging. And that text obviously came from a different day when I actually got to 10,000 steps and not when I'm sitting here at 72 steps recording a video. Here are just some resources that I thought might be useful to you if you want to build your own application. This was a lot of fun, I have to tell you. So thanks very much for listening.